Here he is with his final performance. It's Tobias Mead.
This opportunity to be here. If it wasn't for the show, I wouldn't be able to do what's going on in my head.
Well, I tell you what to say, from what we've seen, there must be some pretty crazy things going on in your head, my friend. But well done, like I said, another different routine for the final.
Thank you. And I've worked hard on this one, and the back thing's really difficult because I don't know what you're doing.
Looks difficult. Piers, what did you think?
Well, it is difficult. You know, we've had an awful lot of dance groups this year, more than we've ever had. Everyone knows that. And what we've been looking for with the dance groups is something really contemporary, very creative, very inventive, and I think you're all those things. But more than that, you're a showman. What you are, Tobias, you are a showman. You put on a show. I could see this in Las Vegas. I really could. And I think that makes you, to me, the best dancer in this competition.
Definitely.
Wow.
Absolutely. Your creativity and imagination is second to none. And you're fit.
You're fit.
The eye candy and the best dancer on this show.
Wow, thanks, Amanda. Simon.
You did everything you should have done on the biggest night of your life. You turned it up a notch. You made it very current, the whole Twilight thing. And you know what? I think we could be in for an upset tonight.
Yeah.